guys, I'm Mario, this is my son. Together we are going to build a hovercraft out of spare drone parts. We have an old Inductrix frame that is broken, we can use that. We have electrical tape, four motors from an old Inductrix, also a spare flight controller, it's from a QX2 from Blade. We have a knife. We have this, and then we have a hot glue gun, and this big bomb. I'm not sure if that works because it doesn't slide that well, but we see. Apartment is definitely too small. We need more space to slide, and we have an idea. It's really fun to drive, but I think it has a little bit too much grip. We're going to put some electrical tape at the bottom so it slides hopefully a bit better. We have now put some electrical tape on the bottom side so it should slide a little bit better. really cool. You had fun building it. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, like or even subscribe. Thanks for watching. Oh, if you have any questions concerning the build, post it in the comments and we will answer and help you as good as we can. See you soon.